In this video, I'm gonna show you how to change Stardew Valley resolution. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. First of all, you can click to open the game. With the game opened, you'll be able to see this screen of the game. You can start playing the game to see this screen. After doing that, you just need to click in the key of your keyboard to check the general settings, the general options. In my case, is the escape key. Now, as you can see, I can check all the options of my game. I can check the general right here. I can also check the controls, informations about my account, my map, my items, and much more. So, if you just want to change resolution in Stardew Valley, you just need to go to this general section right here. And after doing that, you'll be able to check some informations about your game, like error run, show portraits, and much more. All you need to do now is swipe your screen to the bottom now. When you do that, you'll be able to check the graphics tab right here. You can check right here the window mode and the resolution. So, if you click in this arrow, you'll be able to change your window mode. You'll be able to select the full screen one and the windowed. And if you click in this arrow at the bottom, the resolution arrow, you'll be able to change the resolution of your game. So, after doing that, you can just click to confirm and apply that. And your resolution will be changed. Until the moment I'm recording this video, that's the only way to do that. That's how it works. I hope I helped you in how to change Stardew Valley resolution. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.